Hey guys, it's Michelle with Tennis Warehouse with the weekly vlog. Chris is still in New York, so I am your host this week, and I'm super excited to show you the brand new Wilson Blade V8 rackets. So I'm just gonna walk you through the four rackets on the table, and then we're gonna talk about what makes this family different from the previous one. So first up, we have the Wilson Blade 100L. This is gonna be the lightest and fastest swinging of this family. Then, of course, we have the Wilson Blade 104, so really large, sweet spot with that 104 square inches, and it is slightly extended, so a half inch longer, still nice and easy, open string pattern to use, so you're gonna get good spin and power, as well as good stability from that racket. We love that one, especially in doubles. Then, of course, we have the tried and true Blade 98 16x19. Definitely a favorite amongst players of all levels. And you see a lot of the pros endorsing both this racket as well as that Blade 98 18x20. So be sure to check out our playtest reviews of the previous three, the 104, the 16x19, and the 18x20, as we had a lot of fun playtesting these new blades. Now, I did just want to get into a couple things that have been introduced in this version 8. Obviously, the first thing you notice is that paint scheme. It does feature a color shifting paint, which is really cool. So depending on what kind of light you're playing in, you might see the colors slightly different. Also, they have added direct connect handle technology. So that's going to translate into more stability at contact. Always a good thing to have. And then they've also rebranded Feel Flex. So now they are calling it 45. And we saw that introduced in the version 7, and it remains in this racket. It just now has a new name. Then last but certainly not least, I did want to give a shout out. They are using a plant-based plastic for the bumper guards and areas of the racket that do feature plastic. So sustainability is still prevalent in the Wilson brand, and really proud of them for finding ways to be sustainable even in their rackets. As I mentioned, we have reviews on the 104, the 16x19, and the 18x20, so go check those out. And if you want to grab a demo or even one of these rackets, be sure to go to tenniswarehouse.com. Thanks so much for watching.